out square. Now you got damn near perfect water here. No excuse for that boat to be rocking around like that. Pop out square, Grahusky. Third year here. All we work on is finishes. You got to make sure you're releasing the water cleanly. Canaro, pop out square. If you're feeling rushed, if you're feeling you can't get out, let Dante know. You're moving the body the whole time. Because your body is moving at the catch, that's the first thing to move. Like when you put the oar in the water, because your shoulders are already in motion, the first thing to drive away. So you're grabbing the boat with very weak muscles. You're putting yourself in a weak position. It's got to be legs first. Remember the push-pull, the push-pull. Oh, I'm sorry, Becker, sorry about that. I saw the hand motion, I didn't know what you were talking about. Set the body earlier, pivot from the hips, get on the front of the seat, feel the weight on the front of the seat before you let the legs break.